into online classes. I remain your teacher, Rodusu. Well, in our previous class in social studies, we learned about the family, and we said the family is made up of the father, mother, and children. We also looked at the two types of family, the nuclear and extended family, and also the role each member of the family plays. Well, today we will be talking about orphans. Who is an orphan? An orphan is a child whose parents are dead. And some of these children must have lost their parents due to plane crash, shipwreck, illness, or crisis. Shipwreck is the destruction or sinking of a ship at sea. Illness is a condition of being unhealthy in your body and mind. And plane crash is a situation whereby an aircraft collapses. And then, now, a place where these children are being taken care of or are kept is called an orphanage. Now, we should care for them and show them love by doing the following. One, making friends with them. And in the course of doing that, they will feel loved and have confidence in themselves. And also providing shelter for them. They also need a place to stay. So when we provide shelter for them, it makes them comfortable. And also giving them food and clothes. And also by paying their school fees. I don't think you earn, so you won't be able to pay another child's school fees, but your parents can. And when they do that, they are giving the child a future. And who knows, that child might become something in the future. And then we shouldn't look down on them. They never plan to be in the situation that they are in. So we shouldn't look down on them and make them feel less. I know that we are all good children. Well, that will be all for today's class. I hope you enjoyed the class. Make sure you copy the notes, and if you have a question, you can drop in the classroom forum. Bye.